I'll be Bravo, and then I can just go ahead and clear everything.
Okay, so we're headed to Key. Let's fix that route by government none. Oops. Can't escape. Okay, so we're looking at 15 jumps. Are you familiar with the procedures, the unknown one? It looked like you had done this a few times already.
Yeah, I'm familiar.
Okay, cool.
You can call me unknown.
Unknown. So you're rich off your Battlegrounds game, I hear? Anyways.
Sorry, what?
You're rich off the Battlegrounds game you sold on Steam, right? Right?
Okay,
Player Unknown Battlegrounds?
Oh.
Anyways.
I'm afraid I have nothing to do with that.
First jump is 21.1 light years. Call 285 sector uniform whiskey dash golf space Bravo 25-1. Bravo, go ahead and scout system. Alpha wing chart.
What? Can you please read that again? 21 says exceeds wing.
Exceeds wing.
Yeah, I got 19 light years, and everything else beyond that exceeds wing.
Can you target off my target?
Unless I have one in my team light years, in which case something's not quite right.
No. What I mean is, can you select me and then select my target?
Sure. Hang on a sec. Able to select your target.
Unknown, can you do that?
Yeah, I've got 40 plus light years, so I can definitely target that.
Right, I just meant you can target my target.
Yes, that I can do as well.
Kilowatt, have you targeted Wingman's target before?
Yeah, but for whatever reason, it's only showing that I can get to Cadre, but it says exceeds wing. I don't know, it shouldn't say that if it's me. It doesn't have the jump in.
Are you looking in the nav menu on the left side? Is that how you're looking, or what?
Yeah, but hang on a second here. I'm just going to make sure that my jump range is adequate. For some reason, it doesn't seem to be. Oh, I got 25 light years, 25
right.
And a half. So.
So you should be able to select it not from the nav menu, but from just pressing the... your hotkey for target Wingman's target.
Which I have for the default key is 0.
But it is not doing that.
Okay, so if you go to options, controls, targeting, select Wingman's target.
Sorry about that.
That's fine. 21.1 light years. Affix is uniform whiskey dash golf space Bravo 25-1.
I have that in sight.
Cool. Bravo wing, scout the system. Alpha wing, charge and hold.
Jumping. in system. Give me a couple seconds for any spawners. No nav beacons, no spawners, no commanders.
Alpha Wing, clear to jump.
Jumping.
Eyes on this door, eyes on Alpha. We now have our first spawner.
He's after me.
Interdict if possible. Sorry, interdict to the NPC if possible. I am interdicting the NPC. I will put my wing beacon up as soon as I accomplish interdiction.
Would you like me to remain in Super Cruise, or would you want me to drop after you?
I'll remain in Super Cruise with you.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Go ahead and head away from the star then. I do hope that's just a weird graphical glitch, because it looks like I'm being interdicted at the moment.
No. That's because an interdiction is taking place. Whatever you do, try to stay as close to me as you can.
Okay.
Did you guys drop on me?
Okay, we'll drop on you.
No. Do not drop. I was asking if you had, because I saw it. Once again, more glitches. I see you guys in the instance, and I don't think you actually are.
No, we're not.
Okay.
I don't want to drop in there if we can avoid it.
No, that would be great.
Yeah, stay with one of us at all times, like right close if you can.
I'm staying in proximity with Clairwatt.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing any NPCs, so I'm just going to have Tarl Zero to make it easier for me to get up to me.
Excellent. I'm about halfway done with this guy.
If it's an NPC, you can jump out, come into High Wake with us, plot your next course, and we'll go.
Yeah, and but he'll keep following us.
If he comes out again, I'll just interdict him. Unless you've got him under control.
Oh, yeah.
Shields is low.
Yeah, I wasn't bothering to put any pips into shields because it was an NPC.
Trust me, he won't lower mine.
I'm sure.
Are you making out, Bruce? Yeah,
he's dead.
Okay, good. I'd like to see you recharge your shields, though.
I will. I'm hopping back to Super Cruise.
Okay, unknown. I don't know. We don't have any more bad guys spawning yet, so.
Looks like it was just the one.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe we can just give her a second here for Brewski's shields to come back up.
No problem.
I think I'll be fine by the time you scout the next system. Next jump is call 285 sector Yankee Kilo dash 0 space Delta 6 dash 83 20.7 light years. Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha Wing, charge and hold.
Hold 285 sector Yankee Kilo 0 Delta 6 tag 63 or whatever.
Yep.
83.
Okay, got it. jumping. Eyesight's not as good as it used to be.
Understandable. Plus, their font is not great for distinguishing a few characters.
Look clear on the nav panel.
Good job on that last interdiction there, Brewski.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm in the system. No nav beacon. No commanders.
Excellent. Alpha wing, clear to jump.
Jumping.
The unknown.
Cool. System looks clear.
All in system.
Next jump is 20.3 light years. Call 285 sector Mike Kilo dash Kilo space Bravo 23-5. Bravo, you're clear to scout. Alpha wing, charge and hold.
Roger, I'm obscured by the sun. Have to transit. Jumping. Remember to check your fuel. And in system. No nav beacon. No commanders. No spawners.
Alpha wing, clear to jump.
Jumping.
Eyes on explorer and alpha wing.
I don't see anything spawning.
Nope, not yet.
Next jump is 18.9 light years. It's Alri sector Delta Lima dash Yankee space Delta 137. Bravo wing, you are clear to jump and scout. Alpha wing, charge and hold.
Jumping. I'm in system. Stand by. No beacons, no commanders. Hold on a sec, the server is a bit high here, so I just want to make sure that there's no commanders present. No NPCs, no ships. You're free to come in.
Alpha Wing, prepare to jump.
Jumping.